Hi everyone, welcome to the class. In this class, let us learn how to represent sets by set builder form. What are called sets? In previous class, we have discussed about this. Set is a collection of things which have something common, or set is a well-defined collection of objects. Here, well-defined means all the elements in the set should have common property. So, we have already discussed how to represent sets in roster form. In this class, let us learn how to represent these sets by set builder form. Before knowing this, we have to know the finite set and infinite set. Definitions of finite set and infinite set. Finite set. If a set has countable elements, then it is called finite set. If we can count the elements in a set, then it is called finite set. For example, P is a set of factors of 6. If we take any set P, it is a factors of 6. What are the factors of 6? We know how to find factors. 1 into 6, 1 divide 6, 6 divide 6, 2 divide 6, 3 divide 6. So let us write here 1, 2, 3, 6. 6 has 4 factors. We can count limited. So this is called finite set. ఒక సమితిలో ఎలిమెంట్స్ మనం లెక్క పెట్టడానికి వీలుగా ఉంటే అప్పుడు ఆ సమితిని ఫైనైట్ సెట్. ఇఫ్ వీ కెన్ కౌంట్ ద ఎలిమెంట్స్ దెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఫైనైట్ సెట్. నెక్స్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ 2. క్యూ ఈజ్ ఎ సెట్ ఆఫ్ నేచురల్ నెంబర్స్ లెస్ దాన్ 5. క్యూ ఈజ్ ఎ సెట్ ఆఫ్ నేచురల్ నెంబర్స్ లెస్ దాన్ 5. సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ అప్ టు 4 only. 1, 2, 3, 4. We should not write 5. So we can count here elements. So it is also a finite set. Indulo kuda elements manam lekkinchadaniki veeluga unnai kabatti deenini finite set antunnam. Next one, infinite set. If a set has uncountable elements, then it is called infinite set. If we cannot count elements in a set, then it is called infinite set. For example, natural number set. We know natural numbers. What are called natural numbers? The numbers which are used for counting are called natural numbers. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. This dot means there are infinite number of elements in the set. Indulo anantamainatuvanti elements unnai vaatiki anantam manamu lekkinchalem. We cannot say last number in this set. That's why we cannot count the elements. So it is called infinite set. ఒక సెట్లో లెక్కించలేనని ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఉంటే దాన్ని ఇన్ఫినైట్ సెట్ అంటాం. వన్ మోర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, హోల్ నెంబర్స్ సెట్. నేచురల్ నెంబర్స్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ జీరో ఆర్ కాల్డ్ హోల్ నెంబర్స్. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 అండ్ సో ఆన్. దిస్ ఈజ్ హోల్ నెంబర్ సెట్. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ఫినైట్ సెట్. ఇఫ్ యు సీ ఎనీ in any set dots like this, we can say that it is a infinite set. If dots are not there, we can say it is a finite set. Next, third example. R is a set of multiples of 6. We know multiples. What are the multiples of 6? If 6 is multiplied by natural numbers, we get multiples of 6. 6 1 is 6. 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 was a 24, and so on. There are so many multiples for 6. That's why multiples of 6 is also a infinite set. We have to represent that one by English capital letter here, R. So R is equal to 6, 12, 18, 24, and so on. So in this way, you can differentiate finite set and infinite set. While writing the set-builder form, these terms, these definitions are will be useful to write set-builder form. Write set-builder form of a set A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Here are five elements in the set. How to write set-builder form? First of all, we have to identify what is the common property in these elements. If we observe here, you see these are multiples of 2. 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, 2 3 ja, 2 4 ja, 2 5 ja. So let us write now here. 2 can be written as 2 into 1. 4 can be written as 2 into 2. 6 can be written as 2 into 3. 8 can be written as 2 into 4, 10 can be written as 2 into 5. In each number, there are two factors. First factor is 2, this is fixed one, constant, and second factor is being changed, this is variable. So that's why write the first factor as it is and take the any variable in the place of second factor. Take any variable. Let us take now n. So these numbers are in the form of 2n. These numbers are in the form of 2n. Then what is n? N takes the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. N takes these values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If n is equal to 1, 2, 1, 2. First one, n is equal to 2, 2 to 4, n is equal to 3, 2 3 ja 6, n is equal to 4, 2 4 ja 8, n is equal to 5, 2 5 ja 10. Now let us write the set. A is equal to x such that x is equal to 2n. This x represents any element of this set. X represents any element of the set, and that X should have the property. What is the property? 2n. And these n values are taken from natural number set. Therefore, n belongs to n. This n 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 belongs to natural number set. But not whole numbers, but not integers, because whole numbers there is 0 is there. So in integers there is negative numbers also there. So we have to write here n belongs to natural number set. Then next, we have not taken all the elements which are in the natural numbers. We have taken up to 5 only. So you have to write the limit. How many numbers we have taken from this set for n? So n less than 6. Here 5 is there. Next, take next number n less than 6. This is the set builder form of that A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. First of all, we have to write x, and we should read this one as such that x should have this property. The characteristic property of the elements are given here. So how to write these? First of all, identify the common property, a common rule. Then what the variable is taken from which set? Natural numbers or whole numbers or integers? We have to mention here. And how many elements we have taken? That should be also mentioned, because we are not taking all the elements. So n less than 6. Take n less than 6 values. That means you will get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and substitute in the place of n, then you will get the elements 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2 1 ja 2 2 ja 2 3 ja 2 4 ja 2 5 ja 2 10 ja, like that. I will take one more example. This is first one, second one. If I take b is equal to 3 6 9 12 15, what is the common property here? 3 1 ja 3, first one, 6, 3 2 ja 6, 9, 3 3 ja 9, 12, 3 4 ja 12, 15, 3 5 ja 15. So here also in the same way, 3 is the fixed constant, first factor, so write 3 as it is. Then second factor is variable, so the place of variable we take n. So write here the set builder form. So any element of this set is represented by x, some x, and x, that x should have the characteristic property like this. We have to write the x, what should it should follow. So x is equal to formula first, 3n, and this n belongs to natural number set. Here also there is no zero, there are no negative numbers, and we have taken up to 5 only. Therefore, we have to write here n less than 6. So in this way, we have to mention three items. First one, this is the common rule, and second one, set, and third one, limit or SL. Remember this method to write set builder form. What is common rule? From which set that n has been taken, and how many numbers has been taken? Three terms we have to mention here, R, S, L. Let us write set builder form of a set C is equal to 2 4 8 16 32 64. We have to identify the common rule in these elements. These are not multiples of 2, because 2 1 ja 2 2 ja 2 3 ja 6 is not there. Moreover, 2 4 ja 8 2 5 ja 10 are there, 2 6 ja 12 are there. So these are not multiples of 2 or multiples of 4 or any number. Now let us think on another way. This 2 can be written as 2 power 1, and 4 can be written as 2 square. This 8 can be written as 2 cube, 2 into 2 into 2. 16 can be written as 2 to the power of 4. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. This way 32 can be written as 2 to the power of 5, 2 into 2. How to know this 32? You have to factorize. 2 16 ja, 2 8 ja, 2 4 ja, 2 2 ja. So 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2 to the power of 5. Next 64, 2 to the power of 6. So here is a common rule is here. Here base is same, 2, 2, 2, 2, base is same, it is not changed. So you have to take the number as it is, only exponent is changed, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the exponent change, in the place of exponent we have to write any variable. Let us take here n, the place of the variable we take n. So the formula is here. C is equal to, first of all you have to write x such that x is an element which represents all these elements, such that x has this property, x is equal to 2 to the power of n, and n are selected from 1 2 3 4 5 6 selected from natural numbers. So n belongs to n, but we have not taken all these values. So we have taken limited up to 5 only. So we have to write, we can write n less than 7, 2 to power 6 only here. So the next number will come 7. So we have to take 7. If there is 7, we have to take 8. If it is 7, 8, there is, we have to take 9. This is the method to write. Here, this is the rule, this is the set, this is the limit. So we have to memorize, keep in your memory RSL to write this one. This can be written in another way also. X such that X is equal to 2 to the power of n, formula, n belongs to n, and n less than or equal to 6 also. N less than or 6 means n takes the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here n takes value, here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but not 7. Here is equal, this is equal to symbol represents 6 also, this one also. So n less than or equal to 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can write in this way or this way, both are correct. So now let us write set builder form of D is equal to 1, 4, 9, 16, 12 up to 100. Here, what is the formula? So D is equal to here, 1 square, 1 is equal to 1 square, 4 means 2 square, 9 means 3 square, similarly 16 means 4 square, 5 square, squares of natural numbers. These are squares of natural numbers. Here base is changed, 1, 2, 3, 4. So take n in the place of this base n, and exponent is fixed, this constant, write it as this n square. So the formula is in this set is x, that's x belongs to n square, and n belongs to natural number here also, and we have to take up to 10 square, up to 10 square, 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square, in this between 6 square, 7 square, 8 square, 9 square, 10 square. So n less than or equal to 10 or n less than 11. You can write in any way. So this is the set builder form of this set. Take n less than or equal to 10 means you have to take 1 to 10 numbers and substitute in the place of n, 1 square, 1, 2 square, 4, 3 square, 9, 4 square, 16, 5 square, 25, similarly 6 square, 7 square, 8 square, 9 square, 10 square, so that you will get the roster form of the D. So in this way, we can write the set builder form of any set by using this trick. This is, first of all, you have to write, identify the rule, and then we have to, this is rule, and then this is from which set the n has been taken and how many numbers have been taken, that is the limit. This is just a trick to memorize, to write the set builder form of any set easily. Okay.